is another little extra Turgor snippet. Thing is, every time I run into one of the migratory sisters, usually I am unprepared, but this time I was able to slow down the time stuff, and I believe I have enough doodad to unlock Echo's second heart, and I want to see how she reacts. Okay, so we have a full bladder of silver, and, well, some violet. Let's see how this goes. Say anything, bummer. Also, I'm noticing that this motif on her fan, I have seen a similar shape in the fences around some gardens, and also in the smithy, some of the iron stuff there, and. And elsewhere. Have any solid grounding. It's all very sort of ethereal. Okay, how far are we? Ah!
You think you have a lot of hearts? In truth, you have only one. But who has the heart of breakthrough? You may be thinking a brother has it. Maybe yes, maybe no. Or maybe one of the sisters has it. Do you think there are too many sisters? Before, there were even more. Many sisters. But only one of them is yours. Only one of them is real. Find her, guest. And don't make any mistakes, or it will be too late. You might even be able to return the one who left of her own will. Everything is in your hands, guest. You're leading us to a fertile death. Don't be sad.
None of us is supposed to be here. Everybody dies. Come watch TV. Okay, let's see how she reacts if I give her some more. Information? Okay, then. Oh, here we have again this sort of circular. and some glyphy lines going on. Anyway, this has been another extra snippet. I might record a few more of these as I go along. For now, bye!